Around the building, there are plenty of cheers, also some tears. Some folks are...